Ready.
The women's K4 500 metres final. And away they go as the stop buckets drop and the noise picks up once again and the spray flies and the quarry head at the highest scope rate possible and then drop it down to 11. But coming out strongly at the moment, it's Hungary, the Hungarian four of Fazekas and Kovac and Kozak and the Szabo. And also going well, the Portuguese boats and up in lane two, Belarus looking strong at the moment, Britain with much to do in lane one. They're closest to the noise of the crowd. They'll try to be lifted. See the blonde hair and Richard Cocker on there in the second seat and just walking stroke and trying to pick up the pace. But this is a very, very strong race and very strong crews alongside. It's Belarus at the moment, just in Hungary and Germany. Poland in fourth. These are the favoured crews and they're setting the pace at the moment.
As soon as Pavel spinning around the straight rate now, really high as it's up into the 130s, 140s. Belarus is still leading. Looking controlled.
Just 150 metres to go at the moment, Belarus, but coming back at them, the Germans are not looking strong, Hungary at the moment, and Belarus, who are contending for the gold medal as they come into the final 100 metres. Belarus out there, Britain trying to get into a bronze medal position, but Germany now looking a little bit stronger, Poland too coming through, and Belarus, but Hungary pushing harder up on them now, and it looks as if Hungary are going to take this on the line. They come through to take the gold medal. Silver for Germany, perhaps, or Belarus, with Poland in fourth. Great Britain coming through in fifth. Hungary have finally ended the wait. The long, long wait for a gold medal going back to 1992. Germany have won every one since Atlanta in 1996, but Hungary have taken it back now in the women's K4 500 metres.
Almost, they can't believe they've done it. It's been a long wait. They won an excellent performance. They jumped out